What's up, guys? This is Train Scorpion, and some of you have been asking what I've been doing since I haven't been on Xbox Live lately or anything like that. Well, I've been playing a lot of DayZ, and I've told you guys before, if you buy the game, you can definitely play with us and you can join our squad. It's pretty friggin' awesome. It's an exciting game. I always love playing it. It's amazing. And we got a little upgrade from walking this time, and this is just an update to what I've been doing, so I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you after this.
We got a bus.
Yeah, okay. This is awesome.
Coming back to
Finally
the
got a
bus.
bus. I mean, this sucks that it's on this server, but we got a
Get in
bus, so.
the back seats, scroll up and hit gear.
Get in the back seats?
Get in one of the back seats, scroll up and hit gear. I think that's how you do it.
Ah, oh,
Like
fuck,
I
I just switched weapons.
Is that how you do it?
No.
Cause like I get to a back seat and it gives me an option to hit gear. Yeah, that's how you do it.
I got in the back seat. I can't hit gear though.
Is everyone at the battle bus?
Scroll up when you get in the back seat.
I'm
Hit gear.
scrolling, man. Oh, I got it. I got eject.
That's not the right one.
That is not the right one.
Maybe it's only driver's seat.
Maybe.
No, because I had to jump back to do it. I think it's because I built the bus.
Dude, fuck you. I need to save it and then toss stuff in there then.
Yeah, I think that's what it is, whoever saves it.
Choo choo! Chugga 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 chugga. Dude, this is awesome.
This
I
is this
can't
is
I
this is
can't
how
believe
these.
you found it in the middle of Chernobyl. We just fixed it up in like less than an hour.
I was fucking. I went ham. Oh, Matthew, we didn't get your backpack. You want to go back and get Al's pack?
No, we can find it somewhere else.
This is the good life, y'all.
Yeah, definitely. This is amazing. Oh
Fucking
god.
first person's fucking
Ah! You broke
server.
the windows!
You broke the fucking windows!
I also think I have a flat tire. Pull it out.
You can't pull it out, it's like a secondary?
Yeah.
Try to switch or something.
I'm scroll wheeling, dude. I can't do anything.
Well, at least it was like the special find of the night of fucking rocket launcher. Dude, figure out how to. Oh man. Nah, here, I'll do it. I got it. I got it.
You need like ammo or something.
Let me just switch my. Wait, no, that wouldn't work.
Can you even pick it up right now?
Pick it up? I could probably put it in my bag.
Can you? Because I can't even scroll wheel on it.
I don't know. I'm on the status reply thing. Let me just shoot that out of the way. Take M136 grenade launcher, whatever.
Put it back in the car. I don't want to lose it.
I'm just gonna
Oh.
toss it in my bag.
You have room?
Yes, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, yes. Boom! Fuck yeah.
Yeah, I guess go throw it in the truck.
Right. Oh yeah, bus.
Bus truck thing.
Okay, you guys didn't know you can travel scene and go back scene and then you go gear. Oh yeah.
Boom.
Yeah, if you didn't know that, now you do. I forgot where it's at. I don't know how far to scroll down. Did I pass it? I might have
What?
passed it. The Empton. Oh, wait, it's in my bag. There. Okay. It's in there.
Nice. All right.
All right.
Well, good day's looting.
Good day. Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed that video that I showed you, just the update that we were doing, and if you guys want to join and you bought DayZ and you contact me, I will probably ask you for Skype, and you probably do need Skype because that's how we communicate all the time. That's how everything works. I hope you guys like that we found a bus. We're looking for like down helicopters and everything, and I'll try to bring more 1v1 gun battles later on in the videos, and I hope you guys are enjoying the DayZ videos. If you're my subscribers, I hope you watch these because this is a really fun game, and I hope you guys buy it too. It's not that hard to run on your computer, so you can buy it and it'll be good. I would show the one clan that we versed earlier today, but they killed some of us and then just aborted, so they didn't even really play the game right. That kind of sucked, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Those guys are pussies. And hope you agree with me. Like the video if you enjoyed, and if you're new here, please subscribe.